everyone, I'm Corinne Solomon with California Adventure TV. Now, I know we've all hit a point in our lives where we've thought about cosmetic surgery, but one of the major questions we've asked is it gonna look natural? Well, today we get to meet with one doctor that specializes in natural cosmetic surgeries. We're here with Dr. Aceta, who specializes in natural breast augmentation. Dr. Aceta, thank you so much for having us. Please explain to us a little bit about the natural breast augmentation and the benefits that it provides.
Natural breast augmentation is the procedure whereby a patient can have liposuction of the fatty areas they're not happy with, such as their stomach and their legs, and have that same resistant fat transferred to the breast to create a natural breast augmentation.
What exactly is the average size gain of this type of procedure for women?
We're able to have a 80 to 90% permanent fat survival. What ends up resulting for the average patient is one cup size. So natural breast augmentation, you can have a significant improvement in your cleavage. And then finally, we also get many women requesting, can you take my implants out and do this procedure the same day? The answer is yes. We have great success with that also. And if people will refer to our website, which is Aceta, A-C-C-E-T-T-A, NBA, Natural Breast Augmentation, AcetaNBA.com. There's an entire website just dedicated to natural breast augmentation.
Thank you guys for watching, and thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.